Hey everyone, it's Brian from Pointe Hills Hyundai. In today's video, we're looking at a 2022 Kona Limited. Now, it is a small segment, but today we're gonna take a look at the gas cap and a nifty feature that we want you to know. All right, so it's a pretty simple thing we're gonna go over. Now, in order to open the gas cap in the Kona Limiteds, there is a small button that you press in the inside of the car. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go inside the vehicle right now, and then where the floor is, there is a little button that you're gonna lift up on, and it'll pop right open. Now, what we wanna show you is that there is this nifty little section here where you wanna put your gas cap when you're putting gas in the car. Now, sometimes we've seen where people might forget and they leave it hanging, or if you leave it hanging, it could scratch the paint up in that certain section. So this just little compartment here where you just put your cap and it'll hold in place for you. That way, while you're putting gas, you're not scratching up that paint. So it's a pretty simple thing. You put gas, once your gas is done, you take it out of there, real simple and easy to use. You lock it up and then you close. All right, everyone, thank you so much for watching today's video. If you have any questions or concerns, please leave them in the comment section below. Thanks again for watching.